A very good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to 4th class maths online class. In the previous class, we will discuss the Indian system and international system. Today, we will go to discuss face value and place value. Everyone open your textbook page number 85. Today our topic is face value and place value. Face value and place value. Face value of a digit. The face value in a numeral is the value of a digit itself, whatever place it may be. The face value in a numeral is the value of digit itself. For example, 7361532. The face value of 2 is 2. The face value of 3 is 3. The face value of 5 is 5. The face value of 7 is 7. The face value of 1 is 1. The face value of 6 is 6. The face value in a numeral is the value of a digit itself. Ekkadunna a place lo unna gaani face value change avadu. Okay? Of a digit itself, whatever place it may be. Okay? Next, place value of a digit. Place value. Each digit, a number has a place value. Depending on the place. The digit, which place is there? Depending on that. The place value depending on that. Place value of digit. For example, give this is number. When we find out 2, what is the place value of 2? 2 is in 1's place. 3 is in 10's place. 5 is in 100's place. 1 is in 1000's place. 6 is in 10,000's place. 3 is in lakhs place. 7 is in 10 lakhs place. The place value, each digit, a number has a place value. The place value depending on the place it occupies. Okay, next. The place value of a number increases 10 times from the right to left. The place value of 0 is always 0. Whatever place it may be, when the 0, the value is 0. Okay, when it is increases, in this 1's 10's between how much? 10. 10 times. 10 to 100, 10 times. 100 to 1000's, 10 times. 1000's to 10,000, 10 times. Lakh to 10 lakh, 10 times. Each digit increases 10 times from the right. Okay? Look here, children. Write the place value of the indicated digit in each number. Write the place value of the indicated digit in each number. Here, first one, 6 in 62,435. Here we have to find out the place value of 6. First one, 6 in 62,439. The place value of 6. Then we have to separate place value wise. Ones, tens, hundreds after thousands, 10,000s. They are asking 6. The place value of 6, no? So, which place is there in 6? 10,000s place. So, 6 into 10,000. 10,000 having 5 digits. 6 in 10,000. So, 6 ones are 6. Remaining 4 zeros. The place value of 6 is in 60,000. First, when you find out place value of one number, you have to separate place value wise. Then, which place is in occupies, multiply that. 6 into 10,000 is equal to 60,000. Second one is 7 in 36,278. The place value of 7. The place value of 7. First you have to write number Nana. 36,278. Here separate place value is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Okay. 7 is in which place? 7 is in tens place, no? So 7 into 10. 7 into 10, 70. 7 into 10, 70. So the place value of 7 is, the place value of 7 is 70. Because of in tens place, no? That's why we have to multiply here 10. 7 tens are 70. Okay? In this third one, 8 in 875493. The place value of 8. First write this numbers. 8 7 5 4 9 3. Then ones. Separate place value is tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Okay? They are asking 8, the place value of 8. Which place is there in 8? Lakhs place, no? 8 is in lakhs place. So, 8 into 1 lakh. How many digits are there in lakhs number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no? So multiply with lakh. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh. Is it clear? So 8 ones are 8. Remaining 5 zeros write. Write down. Okay? 8 into 1 lakh is equal to 8 lakhs. Which place is there? 8 lakhs place. The place value of 8 is 8 lakhs. Okay? First you have to separate place value wise. Then which place is there? Multiply that number. Here 8 is in lakhs place, no? That's why we have to take lakhs place. Because of 8 is in lakhs place. So 8 ones are 8. 5 zeros write down. So this is in lakhs place, no? After 3 digits keep 1 comma. After 2 digit keep 1 comma. This number read as 8 lakhs. Next fourth one. 9 in 6934185. This is 7 digit number. So 6 9 3 4 1 8 5. So next what we do? Separate place value wise. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. They are asking the place value of 9, no? So which place is there in 9? 9 is in lakhs place. So 9 into lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which number having 6 digit? That is in lakhs number. Here this number having 6 digit. So this is 1 lakh. Now multiply. 9 ones are 9. Remaining 5 zeros. So this number read as 9 lakhs. 9 is in 9 lakhs place. 9 is in the place of 9 is in 9 lakhs. This one 5, 6 problems write in a homework book. 7 in 78,65,342. 7 in 70 lakhs place, no? So separate place value is find out the value of 7. 0 in whatever place it may be, 0 is 0. So here 0 in 12,10,158. Okay? 0 in 12,10,158. So 0 in the place value of 0 is 0. Second Roman is write the place value of each digit. Write the place value of each digit. Write the place value of each digit. Six, two, eight, nine, zero, one, four. Six, two, eight, nine, zero, one, four. So, four is in which place? Each digit. They are asking each digit, no? Four into one. Four ones are four. Next, one. One is in which place? Tens place. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay? One is in tens place, no? So, 1 into 10. Why? Because, why we multiplied by 10? Because 1 is in tens place, no? That's why we have to multiply it here by 10. 1 tens are 10. Next, 100 place. In 100 place, which digit is there? 0. 0 into 100. Whatever number it may be, when we multiplied by 0, we have to get 0. Next, thousands place. 9 into 1000. 9 into 1000 equal to 9000. 9 ones are 9. Remaining 3 zeros write down. 9000s are 9000. 8 is in 10,000s place. 8 is in 10,000s place. So, multiplied by 10,000. 8 into 10,000. Okay, 8 ones are 8. 80,000. 2 is in lakhs place. 2 is in lakhs place. 2 into, in lakhs place, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, write 6 digit number. This is 1 lakh. Two is in lakhs place. So, 2 1 lakhs are 2 lakhs. 2 into 1, 2. Okay? They are asking each digit. Write the place value of each digit. Next, 6 is in 10 lakhs. So, multiplied 6 into 10 lakhs. 6 into 10 lakhs. In a lakhs place, 6 digits is there. 10 lakhs, how many digits are there? 7 digits are there. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay, is it clear? 6 ones are 6. Remaining how many digits? 6 digits right here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. 6 into 10 lakhs equal to 60 lakhs. First, you have to separate place value wise, Nana. But they are asking, write the place value of each digit. Each digit. That's why you have to separate place value wise. Multiply by which place is occupied. Here, 4 is in 1's place. No, that's why we have to multiply it by 1. 1 is in 10's place. 0 is in 100's place. Whatever place it may be, 0 is 0. Why? Because 0 is in 100's place, no? 0 into 100, 0. 0 into lakh, 0. Whatever place it may be, 0 is 0. That's it. 8 is in 10,000's place. 2 is in lakhs place. 6 is in 10 lakhs place. Okay? This slide separate place value of each digit. Second number is 8,75,439. 8,75,439. 8,75,439. Given number, separate Place value wise ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Okay? Write the place value of each digit. So, 9 is in ones place. So, 9 into 1. 9 ones are 9. 3 is in tens place. So, 3 into 10. 3 tens are 30. 3 tens are 30. 4 is in 100s place. So, 4 into 100. 4 hundreds are 400. 4 hundreds are 400. 5 is in thousands place. So, 5 into 1000 is equal to 5000. Okay? 5 into 1000 equal to 5000. After 3 digit, keep comma. Next, 7 is in 10,000's place. 7 is in 10,000's place. So, multiplied with 10,000. 7 into 10,000. 10,000 having 5 digit. 7 ones are 7. So, 7 10,000's are 70,000. Is it clear? Next, 8. Which place is there 8? 8 is in lakhs place. So, multiplied with lakh. 8 into 1 lakh. Okay? 8 into 1 lakh. So, 8 ones are 8. Remaining 5 digits right side. 8 into lakh is equal to 8 lakhs. 9 into 1, 9. 3 into 10, 30. 4 into 100, 400. 5 into 1000, 5000. 7 into 10,000, 70,000. 8 into lakh, 8 lakh. Okay? Is it clear? This like we have to separate each digit, each number, place value wise. Next, third one. 398715. This is lakhs number. 398715. Write the place value of each number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. So 5 is in ones place. 5 ones are 5. 1 tens are 10. 7 is in hundreds place. 7 hundreds are 700. 8 is in thousands place. 8,000s are 8,000. 9 is in 10,000s place. 9 into 10,000 equal to 90,000. 3 is in lakhs place. 3 into 1 lakh is equal to 3 lakhs. Okay? This like you have to write your notebook, Nana. Fourth one is homework. Everyone do your homework. If you did not send your homework, I will put them absent. Remember that. Fourth one is homework. Okay? Next, third Roman. Find the sum of the places. Find the sum of the place value of 5 in each number. Find the sum of the place value of 5 in each number. First one, 5,13,905. Find the sum of the place value of each number. 5 in each number. 5,13,905. Find the sum of the place value. Sum ante entana addition. Find the sum of the place value of 5 in each number. 5, 1, 3, 9, 0, 5. They are asking the place value of sum of the place value of 5. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. They are asking only 5 the place value of each number. Here ones place is there 5 and lakhs place is there 5. So we have to add these two numbers only. Okay, 5 into 1 is equal to 5. 5 into 1 equal to 5. 5 into 1 lakh equal to 5 lakh. 5 into 1 lakh equal to 5 lakhs. The sum of 5 in each number, here 5, here 5 lakh. When we add these two, we have to get what total, that is answer, plus 5. 5, 0, 0, 0, 0, 5. The sum is 5 lakh 5. The sum of the place value of 5 is the sum of place value of 5 is 5 lakh 5. Okay, 5 lakh 5. Is it clear? Find the sum of the place value of 5 in each number. Here, the first problem, which place is there in 5? First is in 1's place, next lakhs place. So 5 into 1 equal to 5, 5 into lakh is equal to 5 lakhs. Then when we add 1's place number, lakhs place number, we have to get sum. Sum means total, addition is 5 lakh 5. The sum of the place value of 5 is 5 lakh 5. Is it clear everybody? Next, second one. 5,652. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. 5 is in which place? Tens place and thousands place. 5 into 10. 5 tens are 50. Because they are asking 5 only, no? They are especially mentioned 5. 5 in thousands. 5 into 1000 equal to 5000. The sum of 5 place value is 5000 plus 50. When we add these two, first arrange this in order, Nana. Then add it. 0, 5, 0, 5. So total is 5050. The sum of the place value of 5 is 5050. First, 5 is in tens place, no? That's why here multiplied by 10. 5 tens are 50. Here thousands place. 5 into 1000 equal to 5000. The sum of 5 place values are 5000 plus 50. 5050. Is it clear? Next, 52,500. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. 5 is in hundreds place. 5 is in 10,000s place. Okay, 5 into 100 equal to 500. 5 into 10,000 place. So multiplied with 10,000. 5 into 10,000 equal to 50,000. The sum of place value of 5. The sum of place value of 5. Place value of 5 is here 50,000, here 500. The total is 0, 0, 5, 0, write down 0 and write down 5. 50,500. The sum of place value of 5 is 50,500. Okay? Here, fourth one is homework, Nana. Next, fourth Roman. Find the difference of the place value of 3 in each number. Here, sum. Here, difference. So, we have to do here subtraction. The place of 3. Find the difference of the place value of 3 in each number. Here, asking difference of 3. So, here given number 7,303. Find out place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. 3 is in which place? ones place, in hundreds place. So 3 into 1, 3 ones are 3. Next, 3 is in again hundreds place. So 3 into 100 equal to 300. They are asking difference. Difference means subtraction. The difference of three is 300 minus 3. Okay, here 0. So next to tens digit also 0. What we do? Take borrow to before number. 10 minus 3, 7. Here 0 become 9 because we have to take borrow next number. No, that's why. Write down 9. Here 3 is given borrowing. No, so this is become 2. So the difference is 297. Once again I will explain. They are asking the difference of 3. Digit 3. So 3 is in ones place. 3 is in hundreds place. 3 into 1 equal to 3. 3 into 100 equal to 300. They are asking difference. No, now subtract the place value of 3. 300 minus 3. 0 is smaller one. No, is it possible? No. So that's why you have to take borrow to before number. When we give borrow, 3 become 2, 0 become 9. 10 minus 3 equal to 7. Write down 9, 2. The difference is 297. 3623. Second one. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So ones place, thousands place is there is 3. 3 into 1 is equal to 3. Next 3 into 1000 equal to 3000. 3 into 1000 equal to 3000. Okay, now find out the difference. Difference of 3 is 3 is here 3000 minus 3. Okay, take borrow to before number. Here 0 become 10, 0 become 9, 0 become 9, 3 become 2. Okay, 10 minus 3, 7. Write down 9, 9, 2. So difference is 2997. The difference is 2997. Next, third one. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. 3 is in hundreds place. So 3 into 100. 3 into 100 equal to 300. Okay, 3 is in thousands place. So 3 into 1000 equal to 3000. Now find out difference. The difference of 3. Place value of 3 is 3300. 3000 minus 300. Okay, find out. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 3, not possible to. So we have to take borrow. 0 become 10, 3 become 2. 10 minus 3, 7. Write down 2. So the difference is 2700. The difference is 2700. Fourth one. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs. Here in 3 is in thousands, 3 is in 10,000s place. So 3 into 1000 equal to 3000. 3 into 10,000 equal to 30,000. 3 into 10,000 equal to 30,000. 3 into 10,000 equal to 30,000. The difference of place value of 3 is 30,000 minus 3000. Okay, 30,000 minus 3000, 0 0 0. This is become 10, 0 become 10, 3 become 2, 10 minus 3, 7, 27,000. The difference is 27,000. Is it clear, Nana? Everyone do your homeworks regularly. At the same time, write your classwork also.